What's going on, YouTube world and YouTube tribe? Welcome back to LilBigMan Gaming. As you can see, we're about to play some Bowser's Fury. I think we did start it last time. Hopefully it's saved. It said resume, so hopefully it's saved where I was. I also, along with the, the usual Friday Night SmackDown review, I will be having reviews for the movie O and Snake Eyes. Yeah. Those will be the first two, back doing reviews. Now, that would be the first two movie reviews I'll do. I'll be doing a review for Old and, Old and Snake Eyes. I seen Old, so I just gotta watch Snake Eyes, and then one of these days I'm gonna be doing my review for those, and I'm gonna have a reaction to, what was it? The new Chucky movie. What was that? Dang it. Why was that leading to another coin? Oh, can I redo it again? Dang it. I missed that one at the top. Dang it, it knocked me off. Oh, that's what it was for. Blue coin Bustle. Here's a light hint from this lighthouse. If you want to avoid the Bowser Beast Fury Blast, find some cover to hide behind. There are also special blocks on each island that can be broken only by Fury Blast. To find them when disaster strikes, they may be hiding something. Uh-oh. That means I get to turn into... Oh, God! Ooh. I became Giga Cat. Super Saiyan Mario. Meow. Look at that cat rainbow. Cat rainbow, huh? Looks like Bustle has more to say. He sank back into the lake, but trust me, it'll take more than that to beat my papa. We need to make him really see the light. The way to do that is to find more cat shines. More of that splotchy stuff went away, so there must be new islands to explore. Let's check the map and get going. Hurry up, Mario. Oh, gotcha, gotcha. Okay. Listen, there's still some stuff I gotta collect over here. That's what that for. She want her kittens. Lost kitten by the shore. Okay. Hold on. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Yeah, that's what it says. This new area was. Let's go to this new area. Pounce, bounce. Okay. Okay, that's what you were supposed to do. That must be the new aisle and stuff over there. Try to do that in the next video. We're gonna focus on this aisle, try to collect all the stuff I didn't collect. I just noticed that everything is cat related. Like even the birds got cat. I see it. Hold on. Not yet. Real quick. Jesus, how many of these I'm gonna pick up? Dang it. Okay. Oh no. I'll try to get back up there. Boom. This really does feel like a Super Mario. Like this could have been a continuation of Super Mario Odyssey. I fly all the way off the ledge and fall to my head. Whoa, where did he go? Oh, friend. This, yeah, this is where I came from right there. So I didn't get a whole bunch of gold from it. Huh. Got none of these. I'm trying to see. Whoa. So that's what that's what Gigabobs have been. Look, I am not going with you to the other world yet. They're still going to explore. Oh, they went up here, right? Yeah, what, in my own story? Come here, you. Dang it. Yay. I wonder, okay, I see. The lighthouse saw you how many cats shines you need to acclimate for this particular area. Got you. Got you. Okay. Now I finally understood what's going on here. Now there is one I just seen. It was over here. Hey, I ain't tell you to hit them. They just might be kidding. I wanna be loud. Okay, enough of the cuteness. Come on, Giggle Bowser. But I'm trying to figure out what the next. Oh, there we go. So that's what happens when you find all of them. Holy crap. So it's just fling you. It's just to fling you somewhere. Okay. The thing where though? I don't know. Oh, gigabyte. Yeah. Wow. So, yeah. I see that we're gonna have a lot to explore. Like, it's just not as simple. It's very just. This is. Whoa, what was that? This is very much just like an open world. You really gotta try to find everything type. I love you too. But I have to go. I can't continue with your cuteness. No, they finally. What was that? Dang it, kitties. Fury Shadow by the Shore. Okay. I think there's at least one more here. Then we'll have this whole area complete. Okay, it's nothing in here. I'm surprised to find that. What is it? I could still be here. We took care of all that. I get it, you want me to ride you? I will eventually. I am trying to figure out where is this other cat shine. Okay, this is where I started. Okay, that was done. Oh, there's still one more. Why can't I open it? Is there like some special key? Thank you. Okay, that didn't work. I gotta find some special key, huh? I'm just running away. Ah, there we go. It was up here. The whole time. You collected 15 cash signs. So we got all the cash signs from this area. Okay, that's good. I mean, this area is complete. I got that one and this one. So that means there's gotta be something. Gotta be another area. Hurry, jump. high five. Sorry, Bowser. So that means we got that one. There was an area here. I'm gonna end the video when I find the area. I just wanna find this area real quick. Give myself a sense of idea where we're supposed to be going. Cause another area over here, cause obviously it says we're not done. So maybe it was an area over here I had to have the Bowser bus open. Sounds like a find it. Yeah, right here. But yeah, if you enjoy this video, then hit this button right there in the upper right corner for all of my Super Mario 3D World / Bowser Fury gameplay. And if you really enjoy this video and want to support the channel, then hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button and hit that notification button. And as always, hit any one of these videos for more of my amazing content. Chief is out, but don't worry, I got more coming.